Welcome back. There we go. That should be me hitting the warm button again. There we go. that should be good for the YouTube like. And also, I think that was enough time. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that Tonberry literally walked right up to the fence. That thing would have so killed us. Yeah, walk away, little battle. No! Damn it. Freaking doors in this. It's so annoying. Okay. There we go. Now we good. Anyway. Let's see. Where the hell are we going? Okay, just straight. Got it. Oh, hi, cat. I don't know why for a second there. I thought that was a distant monitor I never saw before. He looked funky at that angle. That or my blindness are getting bad, one of the two. Okay, so we need to take a left. I think it's left, wasn't it? Okay. Yeah, white tail. Yeah, that one was down. I put the kill. What are you? Oh man, you are still very tough though. What are the Tonberries? I do not want to fight him with the Tonberries. The very tough is gonna be like horrible. Okay, Tonberry's out. I'm probably gonna pull both of you. Okay, this seemed good enough. Hey, little buddy, I'm gonna stab you in the back. Yeah. So as long as we fight one of the at a time, we'll be fine. The next thing that I'm a little worried about, though, is that other Tonberry seems super close to that Guardian. Like, if we pull the Tonberry, will he come with it? Because if it's just a Tonberry, we'd be cool. That and also I'm gonna save my weapon guilds. Cause I know we're gonna need it. Okay, good. Okay. So let's see here.
Hey buddy.
Wait a minute. Oh! Oh, well, that noise was. I was like, what the hell is attacking me? Like, I heard the noise of, like, an enemy aggro me, but I was like, is it behind me? That's the reason I turned around. I didn't realize it was actually the one I was trying to shoot at. I didn't realize that at all. My bad. Speaking of that, real quick, while we fight this thing, how many arrows do I have? 74. Okay, yeah, we're good. Especially since I just remember, like, oh yeah, we can actually pull stuff with an arrow. We are technically the tank, so we would be pulling enemy back in the day. Come on, buddy. You need to die. Good job, whoever did that weapon kill. Good job, team. Alright. Real quick. Um. Wait a minute. No. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna tell you to get lost. And goodbye. And then I'm gonna. Okay. There we go. Actually, that wipe made pretty good. I was gonna say I would just, you know. You know, actually tell the character to leave and then come back to get all the stats back, but. We seem good. Okay. Here go nothing, team. Charge! Don't one-shot me. Okay, good. Okay, good. You're good. Okay. Okay, we might have this. Might, once again. Jesus, I am missing so bad, but at least they're not trying to kill me, so. I probably should get provoked ready, just in case. You know, just in case they're trying to kill one of my teammates, then. Now they're gonna die. So far, so good, though. Oh, yeah, we got this. This should not be any problem at all. And dead. Good job, team. Oh, I see. So we have to kill him to open the door, huh? Yeah, let's find somewhere nice. What level are you guys? Decent challenge, so. Okay. Are you. Okay, good. I don't think you want that far. Cool. Okay, real quick. Since we obviously on the right track now. Let's see. What are we doing? Killing the temple guard will open the door. It will be guard. Okay, good. So that did happen. So, yeah, we are in the right place. Once through, head northwest to I-7. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, man. You little bastard! You see that? That dude like damn me like 9 times in a matter of like 2 seconds. And if it didn't do much at all, like damage wise, but. Still, not cool. Oh no, you're almost dead. Good. I'm just gonna kill you. Anyway, I'll try to hang out over here one more time while I try to weed that strategy guide. Let's see. Temple Gall head north to I-7. There was a room with a bunch of painting and 2 empty flames. Okay, I-7. Okay. Cool. Where the hell at I-7 now? All the way at the end. Okay. Found up. Don't get me wrong. We got a crap ton of tombellies in the way. Okay, let's see. Is it technically over here? Yep, good. We're gonna have to kill some Tom Bellies. Come here, little guy. Get over here. Whoa, is something else attacking us? That was odd how it felt like you tore a bomb at us. But I don't think nothing else is attacking us though. Okay, what are you? Decent challenge. Okay, that will explain why nobody's missing. My god, dude. We are missing so bad, every one of us. Come on. Oh! The hell? Oh, there's no Tom Berry over there. Okay, yeah, you need to die. I knew it was a second enemy. I knew it had to be. Good. Okay, now. Now that took a kill up. Jesus. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go invisible. Oh crap. Haha! Oh crap. Nope. Nope. He knocked me out. Come on, highlight the enemy. There we go. What are you? Impossible to engage! Oh, motherfucker. Nope, I'm going invisible. I'm out. Oh, motherfucker. Is he chasing me? Should we just fight him? We might die, guys. And I think that Tom Berry is pissed now. Supposedly, yeah, that Tom Berry fighting up. Good, I'm gonna book it. I'm gonna just hope. I'll just hope we near where we need to be. Shit, he is still chasing us. Oh god, now I'm stuck on an enemy. Monkeys! I need your help, monkeys! Please help me, monkeys! I don't know we way, do I? I just realized I don't think I know we ways. I'm so dead right now. Yep. I can't even look at the map since I'm dead. Okay. We now know that there is a war boss in there. And I probably should have just turned invisible. You know, when we defeated the dude to open a gate, we should have turned invisible. That's what we should have done. Shit. That sucked. That really sucked. I was hoping while he was fighting our team, me turning invisible would have, got him off our back. Because I know that warped in the pack with some other monster, but I guess since he was technically a boss, I'm guessing that one didn't count. So, yay. But, at least, at least now we know roughly where we're going. Yay! I guess. But yeah, I am. Like, the second we get the gate open, if we gotta reset the gate, I don't know, I need to turn invisible. I do what need to happen. Okay. Yep, teleport me. Quick, where am I? Oh yeah, I forgot that was a teleporter. Okay, cool. So that means we don't gotta walk that far at all. Other than maybe have to fight into Tom Bailey and that Guardian once. We good. We didn't lose that much time at all. Let me see. Much billion, by the way. We lost maybe 500 affiliates, all things considered. Yeah, probably about 500 to 600, not much. Okay, so let's go ahead, get our team, and into invisible, and try this again. Oh god, I think I'm starting to get dialed because I just saw that Tom Bailey and the fourth thing popped in my head, like, ooh, a Yoshi. Like, wait a minute, no, wrong game. Totally wrong game here. pass invisible before one of you guys see me. Okay. This honestly might be our last attempt for tonight. I was hoping to actually get to the boss battle, but there was a lot of time of nothing getting done. Sadly. I'm almost dealt. But then again, you know, like I said, we shouldn't be too upset. We did, like, get two cutscenes. We actually found... Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to kill you again. But I think we only got to kill one Tombelly, though, so that good. But like I was saying, like... We did two cutscenes. We found two zones. We got a whole bunch of, like, teleporters. How's that? Not a total waste, all things considered. We got halfway to on that level, you know? I am not trying to weaponize this at all. I'm running around with my head cut off all night. I promise you, I'm not. Hell, yeah, I am. I'm totally out. So I wonder what happened with the other Tombelly. Maybe he just, yeah, we got here quick enough. Well, he didn't respawn yet. Maybe. I don't know. Or maybe we'll do a second one heal. Shouldn't have fucked with it the fourth time. That was gonna bomb behind us in a moment. One of the two. Okay, let's do this, big guy. I need you to open that door for me. I'm gonna see if I can get, like, to my second level, weapon kill. Oh yeah, there we go. That one got stunned. I'm gonna try to stun him. Hey, look, we got somebody here watching us. Hi. Why not? She was down at us. Let's be nice. Any of the dude glitching the wall, there we go. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Yeah. She got the same plan I got. I wonder if we're doing the same thing. Then again, she's going the other way, so maybe not. Oh well. If we went into her again, I will ask her and see what she's up to. Oh, wait a minute, no. I went the wrong way that time. Oh. Oh, look at that. I guess she is doing the same thing we're doing. Let me see. Let's see, what about that one? Is it the white way? Okay, yeah, this is the white way. Damn it. Okay, getting paintbrush? Let me see. What are we missing? Do you know that we know what I'm clicking on? Have a member with a paintbot to get. Okay, so yeah, paintbrush. Damn it! There I go doing shit again, forgetting where I'm typing. Yeah, move you over here so I can actually see how to type. Let's see, need blush. Let's see, and flame. There we go. Okay. There we go. Why is that purple? Okay, real quick, let go. Oh. Oh, she got hit. See if you want to team up. Okay, if that the case, we'll get over here and I'm gonna start getting with my team then. Oh yeah, that way. I gotta dismiss them. Please. Okay, come on. Give me the net one. Release. Yeah, goodbye. Get out of here. Okay, there we go. Party, and then seek party. There we go. Okay, yeah, she hasn't sent me the invite. We might actually get some wheel now. That we're not winging it, maybe. Yeah, because I think she got a full party, don't she? Yeah. There we go. There we go. There we go. Say wait to you trust. Oh, that why I needed to probably just put my stuff at the party. There we go. I'm guessing we're doing something with the painting. I get why waiting for to get our truck back. Let's go back down to where we was on the strategy guide so we can have a rough idea of what we're doing. Okay, so do I gotta click on that too? There we go. Let's see, should I have a time ult? Let me see, do I have a time ult? Wow, that did that. They indeed were like, oh, you didn't. Don't worry, we will get to summon eventually, type of deal, huh? I won't for sure if it actually had a timer or not, but I get not. But yeah, we should be able to do that now that, you know, we got a full party and whatnot. I hope. Okay. Yeah, I got nothing now. So, is it? Nope. We gotta fight. Hey! Don't hit me! Why you hit me? No, I go hit control all again when I should be doing control P. My bad. I want them like bad habits now. They're gonna take a while for me to break. Crap. Really? Really, Tom Barry? Need to eat raw. No, I don't want to highlight Tron. I want to highlight you. Yeah, this is a frame of a painting. What about that one? Whoa! Really? Damn it. I forgot to open the... Okay, where are we going? Alright. Damn it. I need my mount. I need my mount ability. There we go. Okay, where did she go? On map one, okay. Honestly, where is she? I totally lost her. Let me see, Markle? Oh, she is over there, okay. Is she uptails or downtails? Oh, no, she is. So we was having to get it from the Tom Bailey, huh? Where is she? Really? Come on. Let me get you. There we go. You can just wait by the entrance if you want. Yeah, I got in bits. Like, ow! Wait a minute. Thank you. Oh my god. Like, I don't remember any bees being so bad before. Yeah, just way out of the zone. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying not to piss off any more bees. It seemed like a good call. Just like, okay, yep. Like, not like I was gonna be like any help anyway. Because of like, I could technically be, you know, a help, but you know, like, if a bee see me, we quickly gonna die. Let's see. Yeah, I will pass. I will give it all. There we go. Let's see, where's she at? Oh, I never did look down at that. What a point it. Man, so if I would have went in that one, we would have had no problem. God damn it. I told you I was going to feel dumb. You know, once we figure this out. It literally was in a room I never was in before. Of course. I am totally going the wrong way again. God damn it. I'm telling you, it never failed though. It's just like, if I'm gonna get torn around, I'm gonna get torn around. But then again, I got that guy to say something about, you know. Yeah, gotta say something about, yeah, the womb. Just like how the wombs are designed. Get out of the way. There we go. Oh, she zoned. I'm like, why did they disappear? I'm like, oh yeah, because she zoned in and they disappear when you zone. My bad, I forgot about that. Alright. So. I don't know what she is. I don't know if she went ahead or not. Oh. I just realized something. I did not have to turn invisible though. I forgot, like, oh yeah, we got that middle womb that literally nothing of importance. My bad. Oh well. I should have remembered that, but obviously I didn't, so. Okay, so. Oh, wow. Qual was sneak, huh? I don't remember having a problem with them before. Ah, shit, shit, shit. Damn it! Okay, can you guys move? What? I'm gonna chance it. There we go. Invisible. You know, I probably should check and see what level she is. You know, just thinking about it. Like, so the easy play tool, she probably what, 70s-ish? Be my guess. Should we be doing that? Oh, yeah, that's why we were going the wrong way. My bad. I don't know why I was following your Keltor. Like, I totally always forgot. Like, oh, yeah, we didn't go up there. Alright. Okay. Yep. Are we gonna fight? Because honestly, at that point, it really, I get no point being invisible. There we go. Okay, so. Let's see. What about that one? Okay. Okay, so let me see if we can actually get Puffy heal. Really? Got to do it again. It take like 30 seconds. Yeah, okay. Damn it. Go get it. Someone for being easy. Okay. There we go. Now. Thank you. I'm telling you, like, this area, like... This place is horrible. Honestly, it wouldn't be so bad if we didn't have to stand in a sort of spot and wait. Okay, there we go. Now. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So where is she then? Okay, real quick. Let me bring up to the party chat so I can see if I miss anything. Now let me do. Alright. Okay, yeah. So. Okay, so we're waiting for the net item. Well, at least I'm wobbly seeing what we are doing here. Because, you know, eventually down the line at some point, you know, we will probably help someone as well do this. Because, you know, the whole painted forward routine. But to be honest, is like that other womb, like so far, honestly, now knowing what we're doing, it don't seem that bad, but that other womb would have probably honestly be a pain just because, you know, we actually had to have things killed. So yeah, let me guess. Well, they're the boss. Oh, damn it, and he's blocking my way. God damn it, move. Okay, there we go. Jesus. That freaking ball would not leave. Cause honestly, like, I feel that lady problem, and like, everything that should be, like, super easy, it's just like, no.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you hurt pretty bad, lady. Okay. Let's see. Where is she right now, by the way? Oh, up there. Okay. So what? Is it... We just missed another door? I'm guessing? Okay, I'm guessing not that one. Watch, you're gonna be like the very last door we're gonna try. Are we gonna find it? She's not wrong about the map, though. Like, the place is, like, obscenely odd. Hell, like, that will screw us up for the longest. And also not having a map also didn't help either. I don't think it'd be down here, maybe, because that would take it back, I want to say back to the beginning? Yeah, I'm guessing that not white. Might be dumb. Oh, don't worry, lady. I feel you on this. Ah, shit. There we go. Let me get, watch it. It's probably like a hidden path, so we missed something. Yeah, I gotta use the paintbrush again. It should open all right there, okay? So it's just like a hidden path then? I guess it would make sense why we missed it, because I know I wasn't looking in that direction, so. Great. Yep. Great. I'm out. Let me cat and biz on me. There we go. So what? He had to, like... Did something happen? Ah! Yep, that what it was. We totally missed that altogether, didn't we? I see why, because it didn't make any noise. It was off in a corner we never actually looked at, so. Mate. Pulpit sent to me. Oh, wait a minute. That's the people she's summoning talking. I'm like, what the hell is it talking about? I forgot, like, oh yeah, the NPCs actually say random shit when they come in. I really want to unlock Plinth Chuan. I really need to figure that out. Forgot how we actually get him. Alright. Real quick. Where's this book? Oh, okay. I just wanted to double check what that book was before we went off. But you never know, that might have been a teleporting book, which might come in handy later. Alright. So what? I'm guessing the thing is sight, isn't it? Oh wow, really? I was really that close to leveling? What the hell? Like, I did not think I was that close leveling. I thought I was like a good, you know, 5,000 away. And then again, I lost track of how many Tombow you would kill since I wasn't actually looking for items, so. There we go. Okay, so I'm guessing these are it since she is pulling now. Come on. Really, Tom Bailey? Alright. Fair enough, I guess we will just let the kill these things the easy way then. And here comes a second one. There we go, see if we can actually stun you. Damn it. Freaking poison, man. There we go. Okay, real quick, and we actually where we need to be for farming. How am I doing item wise? Okay, I got 33. Okay, yeah, I'm good. There we go. Really bad. Come on, bat. Yeah. Are you gonna die, bat? It's like so close, but we like barely doing any damage. There we go. Never mind, one of our NPC did a puppet job though. Oh, casting sneak, huh? Let me see. Don't I have sneak? Oh, of course, he's casting on me. Okay, so I guess sneak is the thing to do here, huh? Okay, cool. I kind of figured, like, the second I saw her get attacked and I knew she was in vids, I kind of figured, like, sneak was gonna be it, since bat usually go by healing. So I'm guessing since we're supposed to be fighting Tom Bailey, like, turning invisible is not that big of a deal, is it? What are we doing? Oh, okay, cool. She's putting that one asleep. Awesome! Yeah, same save she a wet maid. Any of, you know, the AF one won't exactly give it away. So yeah, it's good to see she actually knows sleep. Which should actually come in real handy, especially farming these things. So I wonder what happened if he wake up. Like, would he actually just attack us? Ooh, Puntron and a warrior. Did you see that? Freaking Puntron did a pool. So I guess he what, like monk, monk half, not monk, but paladin slash warrior, or maybe he is just a straight warrior. Maybe it's just the armor what making me thinking he was gonna be a paladin. So hell, if she turning invisible, I'm going invisible. Like, which is probably she turned invisible because of the worms, I'm guessing. Okay, what are we doing? Oh wow, when we fight something, it actually removes both of my data effects? Huh. I was thinking it would just turn off invisible. I didn't think it would turn off sneak too. That sucks. Oh well. I get that. That's something we learn here actually doing combat while doing this stuff. Usually, when we have done sneak or invisible, I usually would just leave it, you know? You know, I wasn't actually, you know, actually wanting to fight when I have unique skills in the past. It was usually mainly us trying to get away from the dark. Really? We got a box? Was that for something else? I think that might have been for what they call women else. That was odd getting that white in and out. Oh, now thinking about that, probably how we level so quickly. Now thinking about it. So we've been doing a lot of Weko Eminent downhill, so. Okay. Damn it. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. I don't want to lose all down here because I don't know if we actually have a map for that place or not. So this place seems oddly giant, you know? I'm not a fan of like giant places like that because, you know, a lot of like blind spots. And we have slimes. Yeah, walk away, slime. And scorpions. Awesome. Like, everything under the sun and downhill that would probably kill us very violently. Yeah, I'm actually really happy we stumbled across the lady doing the same mission. I don't know how I feel about this zone. Once again, like always, it ended up being more complicated than expected. And it would help. Alright. Let's do it. You know, I probably should set up a command for scene. Ah, you... God damn it, bat. Get back down to speed. There we go. There we go. Jesus, so many fails going off right now. But we got... Doesn't help that that dude up there just wanting to keep doing a fail. Yeah, this really is a lot of farming, isn't it? I feel like, honestly, that was like 90% of the mission here. Most other missions have been like just convoluted, just like how many steps you gotta do to get anywhere. Well, that one at all, like... We can omit that with freaking farming, which, you know, I'm not a huge fan of. You know, one of them cases that, you know, it might be a little decent if you know, if we wasn't getting like important item, we could have got it, you know, got the item through other means. I don't know. Or maybe the drop weight be a little higher. That also be nice. Okay. Cause it's like, if you look around, it literally, the monster we're supposed to be killing like one for every like three groups or something. Hopefully this whole DLC don't end up being like this. We can hope he'll. Oh, I meant expansion, not DLC. Jesus. I forgot, like, oh yeah, no, they were back before DLC. Okay, are we pulling? I think we're pulling. Okay, where are we pulling it to? There we go. Maybe this is the womb. Really? Is that where you're gonna stop, buddy? Hopefully we get what we need here very soon. Cause it's like, I do not have the FP for this. Alright. Let me see. Magic. Okay, yeah, we should be fine. We might not need all help on magic after all. I was thinking we're gonna take like way longer for my MP to come back up than it's actually gonna take. Did we see one to do before we killing, or we just double checking? Probably double checking what we're doing. I gotta remember, like, oh yeah, Netfire, you need to check and see if I have a map. I've been meaning to do that for a while, because I'm not for sure we actually got a map to that place or not. Well, I guess if anything, we ever have a question of, like, where do the Tomberries live? Now we know. Because they're like bat, tombellies, and whatever the freaking jello things are. That pretty much was a downhill. Yeah, with a scorpion, which may or may not have been a boss now that I think about it. Since I have only seen one of them, so. Which is oddly suspicious. That's why I'm pretty sure it was probably a boss. Obviously, we don't want to fall down them holes. Note to self, be careful. I would anyway, but still. Like, them actually seem like legit drop-offs. Which would get me technically going down there anyway, help. I'm really surprised this is still one zone, to be honest. That place is pretty freaking huge. Alright. Yeah, now is my time. Do I have a map? Okay, cool. I do have a map. Awesome. Yeah, we are having about... Like, at least you feel like me now. It's just like, why the coat? Like, I don't know. Like, I was asking that question like, what was that? Like, 4 hours ago? Like, why are we taking them clothes? That honestly just seemed like a bad idea. Like, God know what kind of disease we're gonna catch from these things. Probably nothing good, to be totally honest. I didn't see the other one over here. Come on, give me the item. Not long, it would be the reason, like, back in the day. Alright. Not try. Yeah, cat slot. There we go. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about lot. Okay, so I'm guessing now we put him up ready to go off to the net a little bit, huh? Yep, this look oddly suspicious. Let me see. Can we trade while invisible? There it is. Damn it. All right. Fuck it. Let's try this, Seal. If I can hit the white button. Alright. Trade. And okay. There we go. Yep. Yeah, look at the hell out of there. Magic. What? You asshole. And my cat lost on again, but... Okay, weapon! Okay, there you go. Just die, please. Like always, you know, we get near the end and then everything goes to shit. But yeah, we got this. It's fine. We would do just fine here. Maybe. Hey, Jam! Thank you for the follow, dude. Thank you. Welcome to the Pony Quad, dude. Thank you. I appreciate the follow. Feel free to look, feel free to chat, feel free to have a good old time, dude. I appreciate it. And welcome to the shit show, which is us. Trying our best to do beginner banjo missions and of course everything under the sun. Trying to kill us because that is how they came here. Like, nothing can be easy. Is something else attacking us? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. God damn it. Dang. I'm telling you, it is. It never a dull moment whenever you're doing something. It really do feel like one of them cases where, like, hey, you know that mission you've been doing for the last couple hours? Congratulations, you're at the end of it. And then everything under the sun just, you know, come clashing down on top of us. That honestly, truly, what it felt like in so many ways. But by the way, who are the bat attacking? They're not attacking me, are they? Who are they attacking? Are they attacking all? Oh, they're attacking Quintron. Okay. That'll point it. We had one job, Quintron. It wasn't a freaking have bats try to attack you. But then again, it's like, bats always been a problem, especially back in Sandoria, so. There we go. Now. Let's try this again, shall we? What the? Why my invisible didn't walk? Did I run away before I got fully capped on me? Is that what happened? I think so. I'm pretty sure that what just happened. Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from that scorpion. Wait, no thanks. I want no part of you. If we did everything right, this should be the fight. So that means we are officially at the end then. Fingal cross on that one. But yeah, he'll hoping. Hopefully the fight is gonna be fairly easy. I really hope it's gonna be easy. Cause I don't know if I can handle it wiping like 9 more times. Actually, we haven't wiped at all, but still. Ah, shit. Really? We need 4? Oh yeah, I think I remember weeding that myself. I think I saw that when I was glancing through the tragedy guide earlier. I think you can solo it now. Okay, we all get. Sweet. Probably gotta cool this shit. Yeah, more than likely. After you. Well, what are we fighting? Oh, I can't do that while invisible. Oh. I should have affected that much. Okay, good. Wasn't attacking me for once. I'm so used to all the enemy trying to kill me. It actually nice to be like, okay, no, don't worry about it. You good. Is something attack me from behind? I hope not. God damn it, I think it's just a battle attacking. Okay. That's fine. I hope it's fine. Hopefully we don't pull like an 09 enemy that up. Wow, okay. Where you come from? Go ahead and use this and try to maybe stun this and kind of kill this thing fairly quick. Well, there we go. Awesome. Kenny, yeah, the bat is warning to hit all NPCs. Okay. Yeah, she wasn't kidding about it. We might have to literally kill everything heal. She's not wrong at all. Hopefully this is the last one. Well, that was epic. There we go, blend the camera out a little bit. Okay, I don't know. Let's see. Is it saying anything for you? Yeah, you stay over there, Tom Bailey. say to you... Okay, real quick. I'm gonna try it. So what? Trade... The question is, do I even have that? Huh. The farming was... Hi! Back to the farming then, huh? I get that would have point why it wouldn't work for me either. If we got the warm flame, so... Question is, they're like, do we just gotta kill these guys? Or what exactly? Ugh. Probably should propel my sneaking and beard since I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to go hunt for enemies again. We're out. You know, maybe. Maybe all the enemies all around here. I don't know what the Tomberries are. Okay, I think they are the Tomberry we need. Yeah, it might quickly turn into like old school like leveling. You know, where we just like hang back in a corner somewhere and then fight. Or just pull enemies and fight. Honestly, I wouldn't doubt it, that being the case. You know, all things considered here. At least we know where we're going. We just gotta figure out how to get the item, though. What? Oh. The little Tomberry's attacking. Any if I don't think there's a little Tomberry we need to kill at all, but... You know something, after that mission, this will be like the best story drop ever. Cause honestly, it's just like playing through the bait game of Final Fantasy 11, like none of the quests have been that bad. By bad, I mean long and that convoluted. But like I said, no other quests have, I guess I shouldn't say that. Some quests, it's, you know, require, damn it. Require a little bit of farming, but nothing to this extent, though. That or maybe, you know, we just get very crappy drop weights, which might be a thing. It honestly do. It might just be like total bad luck kill. Alright. So it's got warm, so hopefully I'm not gonna pull any, hey? I don't want to add at least 40 more enemy than what we need to. You know, if we can help it. And of course, if we can warm just really fine right on top of the fight. But try our bet not to piss it off if we can help it. Okay. Okay, good. We see another one, so I don't need to cast anything. Come on, buddy. Drop the item for us. You know you wanna. To the end. So very close. Is that it? Lot and pass. Okay. Let's see. Cat lot. And then cat pass. There we go. Don't that. Yeah, I cast invisible too early. Alright. So I take it we officially good now, hopefully. I guess we will see when we get back here if we need to do anything else or not. That probably will be, you know, the make it or break it situation. He'll hopefully it, like, make it. Don't you attack me, bat. Why are we stopping? Did we get torn around? I wouldn't doubt that. I'm already torn around, so. Is it me or is there a lot more enemies here now? Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. Then again, I don't even know where we are offhand, so I guess I'm not really one to talk, am I? Because I don't remember walking this far at all. I feel like we went like 5 feet over. Oh, this is a totally different one. Oh. Oh, we had... Okay, yeah, we're just gonna attack these guys, huh? Nah, I'm I'm gonna keep my weapon skill. I'm gonna let my weapon skill tap. Actually, she just did a weapon kill, so let's see if we can get a chain off of it. I don't remember, like, the limit weight chains at all anymore. I have no idea. Well, at least we're gonna kill both of the bomb now, so I guess I'm not gonna have to worry about that. As long as they don't blow up, of course. It's good to know Quinchuan got my back. I fought pulling enemies off of me. It honestly really made me want to get him anymore, so. To be honest, and like, that probably honestly what I will do. Like, when we get done with this mission, I will probably look up what we gotta do to actually get him. And we might take a small little journey on tomorrow night, Cats. And, you know. You know, as you see, we can grab him. Okay. Flank. Okay. So, I'm guessing we good. What warp? It said, oh, I think one of the songs she's on warp. I do have my, my silent, yeah, okay, yeah, just the songs. Which I guess doesn't matter too much, because, you know, along we got, sneaking invisible on, we find. At least for the time being, anyway. See, hopefully that will do what we need to do, fight the boss, get a cutscene with a lot of good story in it, and we be good. That's kind of what I'm hoping for at the moment. I'm pretty sure it's not going to be that. It's going to be like, congratulations, you defeated whatever that fight is, and then like go talk to 9 more people to finish the quest type of deal. I'm calling it now that what's going to happen here. Oh, good. We got somebody else here. Awesome. Yeah. Wait. Is the cat invisible? Do I trade you the thingy? What was it called? Damn it. Okay, come on, where are you? see. Okay, did I not get it? Am I just dumb? Am I missing it? Who's attacking me? Okay, wake up. I don't have that thing. And I'm dead. Yeah, I got a feeling she's gonna kill me. To it. Really? Did the thing just kill me again? Yeah, these bats are gonna be a pain. Alright. I don't know why I did walk. Yeah, I need cats and bits. And let's see what we got. Okay, so let me see here. What the hell? Is this? Yeah, not in my treasure. Honestly, what the hell, dude? Where did it go? But didn't we get the item, like, we lotted on it. My inventory wasn't full, so it wasn't one of them cases, well, like, you know, I didn't drop it. I don't know. Okay, good. Poison well up. Honestly, what the fuck? Like, my inventory is not full, so I know, like, oh. Let me see here. Okay, where was the tank? Because it would be technically under that, right? I'm looking for green here. So I can actually tell what it said. Okay, why do saying will she attain it? Let's see, we found seals. Because it's like, okay, that is Link, that is Shout, so. Ah, shit. Yeah, I probably should move before my shit stopped wearing off. Yeah, I'm gonna go stand by that person. The person seemed to know what up. What? Okay, yeah, it is. Shit. My sneak getting way well up. Okay. Time to get up and move to the corner here. So I can actually recast all of this. Magic, sneak, and then, invisible. Honestly, like, I truly do not know what happened. Because you would think I would at least have one of these, what? Because it wouldn't be a key item, would it? This is frustrating. I really wish we could, like, you know, really wish we could, like, just sort. You know, just do like a quick search and see. Like, what would it be? Okay, yeah, that, the blue major doing shit, okay. Let's see, can I? And of course, can't do it while I'm invisible. Awesome, there we go. Really? Oh, wait a minute, I think the bat. Yep. Honestly, I don't know. I have no idea what the hell that thing is. They work for me, bat. Yeah, hang out back over here. Can I get up there at all? Okay, no, I can't. Honestly, it's like, obviously she don't know what it is, so. See, is that, oh, that's still the blue mage doing stuff. Oh shit. To be a wild bats. Come on, blue mage. Will you please Kill the rest of the top. He's kind of doing it. I'm gonna hang around him. But I think he ain't killing both of them. Honestly, I just don't understand. Like, the only thing I could understand would be, like, maybe advantage since, my item was not full, but needed, like, two faces or something? Wait a minute. Yeah, please kill that tank. Yeah, I think it might be it right here, just with the distant aim. Yeah, I get we should. I don't know. I don't know if we should tell. I think this is it. I think I know where we were making a mistake. Like, she wasn't given the proper name. It's actually the flame of Crimson Pickle. Okay. I don't know. Oh, I thought that was all for a moment. Where is she, by the way, real quick? There she is. Ah, shit. My sneak is wearing off. Not cool. Magic, sneak, and an invis. Okay. Yeah, she was just giving me the wall name. At least I know where the mistake was had now. Oh, she back. Oh, checkpoint. Come on. Okay. Okay, there we go. At least I think I got it, so. Okay, so where is she? Yep. In we go. Alright, I get the bot fight time. Ah, there she is. Charge money to open that shit? Really? People charge for that? Huh. I would not allow people who actually charge for that. I guess. Yeah, we learn something new every day, huh? I guess it is, like, you know, technically, you know, a way we can still make money in this, I'm guessing. Okay, I take it we are fighting, aren't we? Alright, let's do it. Shit, dude. I might go back to Sandy. Yep. I hope I can tell back. Back. Let's see. 1.1. Yes. 1,000 gil? Wow. That's a lot of money. Yeah, I'm setting that as a home point, man. Cause that is a lot of money. Yeah, set that at home point. There we go. Wow, dude. Well, at least we know that balls are not gonna fuck about, is she? Okay. Now we know. I don't foresee it going well for us, but okay, it's both because okay. Come on, Plintron, do not fail us now, buddy. Here we go. If we die again, I need to figure out what level she is. Okay, 70 Wed Mage. Okay, so she is way higher level than me. Okay. I tap Moe lat time and deal dead. Wish I had silence. Yeah, he is impossible to gauge. Alright. Let's do it. Well, Leah Long, I guess the long point Tron at point. We might be okay here. I hope. Alright. Okay, so magic. But I will heal up. Damn it. Okay, good. Oh, damn it. Quit target. There we go. Jesus. Come on, Tron. Jesus. He's turned into a goddamn titan! Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna link. Nope, not gonna link. Let's do it. We might actually have that guy. But maybe. We almost got him. If we can actually get him, of course. Yeah. Pull hate point Tron. There we go. Whew, okay, I think we good. I think hopefully we are done. Lay down the blade. Oh, hey! Did the lady actually heal to help? Welcome, brave adventurer. Dale Y can only mean one thing. They have once again begun their lives. Though, but forgive my companions. They remain bound to the place by the spirit of the past. Though they do not yet realize it. Ah, I have yet to introduce myself. My name is a Gaul from the Lost Civilization Clue. I get that open out. However, my call often referred to me by Tom Bailey. Oh, you a Tom Bailey lady? Oh, I get the brain to Tom Bailey's. I will on the remaining of what was once a great race of people. Listen carefully for the tale I'm about to tell. Reach far across the plains of time back 10,000 years. It all started with a mean creature and the mystery power it holds. Oh, here we go. Time for a history lesson, everybody. I think. Any day now, cutscene. Cutscene. Man, they gotta be an epic cutscene because it didn't forever load. Oh, here we go. The deep breath of Vanadil wet 5 stumbling crystals, all more powerful than the force on the plains. The Xylor used that power to develop civilization. The 5 Ark, also known as the Quags, tip of the crystal of their power. The tip of the crystal of power. The crystal line tie the Ark and the Dufu Tower control the flow of the energy. I don't know, explain the importance of that tower, I guess, and why Bahamut came from it. However, that was only the beginning. They have other plans for the power of the crystals. The Gate of the Goddess. It is said that bringing that power of the 5 crystals together will open the gate to the heavens and transform Vanadil in the power that it must be the whole chain of Pamantia stuff, isn't it? For all gods. However, we, Ku, along with the follower of the goddess, and Dunmit was against that plan. We voiced all the Sorn to the Xylor, but they were too driven by their self-centered motivation to lend a yield to our pleas. The Gate of the Gods. The floating isle of Talu, wood construction, and the Xylor plane were put into motion. Okay. Oh, yep. Yeah, this is indeed some epic cutscene, isn't it? So, how exactly did it backfire? I'm waiting for the plot twist here. The faction among the energy were drained from the crystal and forced into Taru. However, while this was taking place, we led an attack on the northern Ark and destroyed it, putting an end to the abomination plan. And heal the plot twist, okay. And let me guess, they destroyed like a whole continent now? And it's probably gonna be one of the new continents? Unfortunately, the act called the Crystal to file out of control. The war would ensue with the being of light, and the Xylor was destroyed. Except for the Archduke. Let me get, he's the last of his kind, huh? The land was, well, the Xylor residents snuck into of a bit. Deeper of the sea, why the overwhelming power of the Crystal lay wait to the northern land of them. Okay. That will be it. Oh, we got another cutscene. Oh, yep, cutscene still going. Though Cool was survived, absorbed the happiness of that day, Field Hill. However, the power of the Crystal left a mark on us. As time passed, it our body and mind degrade into the form, in front of you. See, standing before you. We do not regret our action. Oh shit, they became Tomberries? I feel bad now for killing so many Tomberries. It was a small sacrifice to save Vanadil. What happens once you can seat over what could have been. But that would only be a waste of time. We must move on. The war belongs to all who wise on it. Faithful soul. Okay, hang on. Oh, she gone. Hang on, I still got that. Okay, there we go. Oh, command with an L. Oh, I wonder if she logged out. Oh, well. Let's see. Where did we leave off? Oh, here we go. We cannot let it be transformed into a mean playground for the gods. However, when I learn that Dufu Tower remain unchanged, any after the accident, I could sense that something would amiss. At that moment, I knew our fight was not yet over. Heed my war, young adventurer. They must travel to the small island, Zipon, located to the southwest of Bastok, at least not Windus. We'll find the remain of the ancient temple. They'll must join the 8 fragment of the light. Only then will domain show the path through must follow. The fragment can be found embedded into 8 stones among the location in a remote area of Vanadil, as the bond that is for thee to discover. My time has passed. There is nothing more I can do but stand back and watch as the drama unfolds. Ah, yes. There is one more thing I must tell you. Be well of the elder priest of the Xylor. The bond he hath formed with the Crystal is great. His magic is truly powerful. He hath already crossed the barrier of man and breathed into a forbidden realm of the god. Thou must be careful. I will not play for any success, as it is not prayer that will lead thee to victory. Thou wilt do what thou must to overcome the great evil. Here is the fourth fragment to thought. To thought on thy journey. Now be off. There is not much time. Alright. Thank you, I guess. Simple enough, I guess. Alright. And now we have the key item of Dark Fragment. And with that, I'm guessing, we are more or less gonna be off to Bat Dock from here. So, yay! Bat Dock! Anyway, whoa, wait a minute. Oh, jeez, it teleported me all the way back out here. Okay. I was not expecting that. Alright. Well, I get back to Sandoria. Well, we would do something. to be totally honest here. Never mind, we didn't go back to Sandoria because I forgot that's here now, our home point. Fine. I guess it doesn't matter, we can just teleport. We can teleport back to Bat Dock from here. I think. No, travel to another home point. It said Bat Dock, so I'm going to Bat Dock. There we go. And on that note, guys, we've been live for almost 9 hours, if you are watching it live, over at twitch.tv/punnyshow. And I think on that note, I think it's time for me to head on out of here, go get some sleep, and I will be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central Standard, to continue our journey through the Wise of Xylor. We officially got this underway during the four, finding Xylor during the four 2 cutscenes. And then doing a boss battle. So we made some pretty damn good progress tonight. So anyway, I'm gonna head out. You all have a great one. I will see you tomorrow for more Xylor action. So to then, bye.